Here's a bead blasted, rust free, Cutlass trunk lid. Little superficial surface rust on the top there, that's nothing. You don't want to warp the top by blasting. And here's the back side of this trunk lid. No holes, nice and solid.